Hello, class. So today you guys are going to be taking a multiple choice quiz on the chapter you guys are studying. So I'm going to like write the questions on the board and then you'll answer it. Got it?
Got it.
Okay, class. So today you have a 40-page essay, a 1,000-question quiz, and it's all due at the end of the period. Got it?
You're kidding. Right.
I am not crazy. I will give you an F in this class if you don't do exactly what I just wrote on that board.
No.
Sit down.
No.
Let me call security. You know what?
Hello? Oh my God, they cut the cord.
I can't possibly lose all of these pencils.
Can I borrow a pencil?
Thank you.
Can I borrow a pencil?
Thanks.
Hey Maya, can I borrow a pencil?
Another one?
Yes. There.
Can I borrow a pencil?
You're literally taking all my pencils.
Can I borrow a pencil?
You know that Target's a thing, right? And they sell pencils. No.
Can I borrow a pencil?
I have no pencils left. I have a pen. And
can I borrow the pen?
No, I don't have anything. You stole everything.
Okay, so this is... Darlene, what are you doing?
Walking in late.
I'm writing your name down so you can stay for nutrition.
Yeah.
Okay, so basically you have to turn in your homework tomorrow. Miss Carrillo, can you put that in your backpack and save it for later, please?
Hold on, one more and then I'll do it.
Okay. And the writing assignment, if you could please like write it down.
Yeah.
What are you doing? There's no eating in this classroom. Throw it away now. You're not even working. I've been writing things on the board and you haven't even been working.
You haven't even told us to do anything.
You're just lazy. Go and throw it away. Now.
Oh my God, did you hear that on my... Oh, I'm dying right this minute. Listen, listen.
Girls, didn't I tell you to put your phones away?
But, miss, it's but miss. Jacob, like...
I know, right? Na na na, we are good, baby, we alright. Let's not worry about the mama. Ma na 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 na, we are good, baby, we alright. This one is lit. Feel that high sky tar when you're old.